And most recently, we did a pretty big project with Bell Helicopter on the Bell 505. We did the prototype and production tooling. We did all the engineering at Waltonen. The software company, Geometric Solutions, provided all the PLM software, and Independence Tooling, our tool shop, built all the tools.
Bell 505 is a re-entrance for Bell Helicopter into a market that they actually established probably 40 years ago. And then about 3 years ago, they decided we want back in this market. But they had to figure out a way to do it where the helicopter would cost less, it would be more competitive. They had a lot of challenges with it, is they wanted to make a commodity-based aircraft where they wanted to buy pieces from basically all over the world and send it into a single assembly plant and then just bolt it together. Similar to what an automotive company would do where they're assembling a car. This 505 is more a car automotive speed. They wanted like 3 year product cycle from when we decided we're gonna make this helicopter to when we're gonna be selling helicopters to people. One of the challenges is proving that they could actually have a bolt together aircraft, which is the first piece of the Waltonen puzzle. So Waltonen and our company of Geometric Solutions, our software company, actually went in and did a VSA model, which is a variation analysis, to prove that yes, based on the tolerances that you have and these manufacturing processes, that you can actually have a bolt together aircraft, which kind of made the program feasible at this point. The Bell people looked at us and said, that's exactly how we plan to build that helicopter. From there, it started to grow into, well, what else can you guys do for us? Well, we're a tooling design company, and you're obviously going to need to tool this aircraft up for different things. And from there, it developed into the Waltonen brand of going in engineering tooling. And well, we had designed the FTV tools to be easily converted into production tools. They came back to us and said, well, can you turn this into a production line? And we took it through our engineering process where we broke it down into their needs. They wanted to be able to build one aircraft a day. They wanted to be able to have it a bit modular. They wanted to be able to stretch the line because they're not going to build full rate day one. So we had to figure out how to be able to do this and be able to where we could put brakes in to stretch the line. Developed all that. We actually laid out a whole plant and the assembly line and where it would go for them into their facility, and then started to do the engineering for the tooling and got that bought off, and then executed the build through the build company. So in a lot of ways, this Bell project is an ideal reflection of what Waltonen can do. We can take your idea, prove that it works, move it through an engineering phase where all of the requirements and all that stuff are established, and then go build and execute and deliver to you the final pieces that you need to go build your assembly. We have a passion for the things that we do. We enjoy it, and you know, we go in and believe in these products with our customers, and we've taken it from their concept all the way to reality. And that's what we really want to do.